We've ended the war on American energy, and with your help right here in Louisiana, the United States is now the number one producer of oil and natural gas anywhere on the planet. And how about these Democrats? They want to get rid of oil. They want to get rid of natural gas. They want to go to wind. Oh, darling, I just can't watch the show tonight. The wind, it just stopped blowing. I can't watch LSU in Florida. There's no wind today.